Let's look at an example. A point P 2 comma 3 comma 4 transpose, that means it can be written as a vector. So 2 comma 3 comma 4 is attached to a rotating frame. The rotating frame is a frame, it's not a reference frame. Okay, so rotating frame means NOA. So the point P is attached to that frame. The frame rotates 90 degree about x axis of reference frame. Find the coordinates of the frame relative to the reference frame after rotation. So this is, we have already seen the equation, the simple equation that we can use. So we are going to first write what is PNOA. The vector PNOA according to the given value is 2, 3, 4 with a scaling factor of 1. Why we have written a scaling factor of 1? Because it's a 4 by 4 matrix that we are going to write. So we have to have a fourth row which is the scaling factor, and scaling factor here is 1. Next, we know that the equation that we have to apply to get PXYZ from PNOA is by multiplying what we call as pre-multiplying. Pre-multiplying means it will come on the left side of PNOA. So if you multiply something post, so we will write it on the right side. That means we should write it here. But right now we will be writing pre. So it will be written here. So it is pre-multiplication. So what is the pre-multiplication value? The pre-multiplication value we have just seen in literature. It is, we have to write what is the rotation matrix or transformation matrix with respect to x of 90 degree. Let me shift this one a little bit here so that I can write it properly. Okay, so rotation x 90 degree, so rotate x 90 degree with respect to x 90 degree and multiply it. What is the matrix that we can write? So let me write it here. The rotation matrix will be, already we have seen it is with respect to x 90 degree. If it is, then we already know that it's a 4 by 4 matrix, and the 4 by 4 matrix should have 1, 0, 0, and here it is 0, c theta. So here theta is 90, so I will write c 90 degree, that is cos 90 degree, then minus sine 90 degree, minus sine, 90 degree, then let me write it properly, minus sine 90 degrees, then we are having again 0 sine of 90 degree, and here it will be cos of 90 degree, and then we are having 0, 0, 0, which is a scaling factor, and since there is no translatory motion here, I will just write it 0, 0, 0 with a scaling factor of 1. So this is my rotation matrix. So based on that, my PXYZ vector, that is, find the coordinates of the frame relative to reference frame. Okay, relative to reference frame after rotation. So with respect to reference frame means I have to find out PXYZ. Then I'll write this matrix. The matrix is, let me rewrite it again. So it is 1, 0, 0, 0. And I know that cos of 90 is 0. Minus sine 90 is minus 1, 0, sine 90 is 1, cos of 90 is 0, then I am having 0, 0, 0, and 0, 0, 0 because there is no translatory motion, and that is the matrix multiplied with the present case of PNOA, which is 2, 3, 4, 1. So again, it might look like a little bit difficult matrix because it is, you are multiplying it a 4 by 4 matrix. But as you can see, most of the values are 0. So if you would multiply 2 into 1 and the rest are all multiplied with 0. So the answer that I will get is, I will get 2 here, I will get minus 4 here, then I will get a 3 here, and finally I will get a scaling factor of 1. So this is the frame relative to the reference frame after rotation.